In today's video, we are going to talk about the amazing English Cocker Spaniel and discuss our top 10 facts about this lovely breed of dog. Hi guys and welcome to our YouTube channel. We are Cocker Spaniel World and we generally talk about all things dogs, not just Cocker Spaniels. Please consider liking this video and subscribing to the channel. If you would like to receive more dog tips and health-related content. So let's get to the video. Fact number 1. Their litter. The English Cocker Spaniel is noteworthy for producing one of the most varied numbers of pups in a litter among all dog breeds. The breed can have litters of anywhere from 3 to 12 puppies. Fact number 2. Their name. The Cocker Spaniel was originally bred as a hunting dog in the United Kingdom, with the term, Cocker, deriving from their use to hunt the fur woodcock. Fact number 3. Their history. Sharing common roots with other Spaniels such as English Springers, Irish Water Spaniel, Sussex Spaniel, Field Spaniel, and American Cockers, the English Cocker split from the other Spaniels when a decision was made to divide the land and water Spaniels and subsequently, land Spaniels into larger, Springer, and smaller, Cocker. In 1892 the Kennel Club of England began registering this breed as the Cocker Spaniel. In the US, the English Cocker Spaniel Club was formed in 1935, and in 1941, lineage studies provided a base to select only non-American Cockers for future type development. Fact number 4. Hunting instinct. The English Cocker Spaniel has kept strong hunting instincts. This dog likes few things better in life than to go out in search of birds. Yet that pleasure is closely rivaled by the pleasure the dog derives from being close to family members. This is a breed that likes to be part of every family activity. He is cheerful, biddable, loyal, sensitive, and playful. In short, a perfect companion for a considerate child or an adventurous adult. Fact number 5. Therapy dogs. English Cocker Spaniels are great therapy dogs because they are so loving. Nursing homes and other medical institutions enjoy having dogs come in and visit the people, especially the English Cocker Spaniels. Fact number 6. Personality. This is a friendly dog, whether to other dogs and pets, children, strangers, and even burglars. The English Cocker Spaniel is a pretty good watchdog, but a poor choice for a protection dog. Fact number 7. Living with a Cocker Spaniel. The English Cocker Spaniel was bred to hunt all day long, searching for, flushing, and retrieving upland game birds. This kind of energy cannot be burned off in a walk around the block. These dogs need a lot of exercise, but fortunately, they can satisfy their needs with a couple of good exercise periods a day. Ready access to a fenced yard is a definite help. Fact number 8. Their appearance. This moderately built dog is small enough to push through dense bushes, and fit on your lap, and large enough to retrieve game, and go jogging with you. English Cocker Spaniels are 14 to 17 inches tall, and they weigh 26 to 32 pounds, 7 to 8 kilograms. Fact number 9. Caring for a Cocker care. The English Cocker Spaniel's coat must be brushed 2 or 3 times a week. For best appearances, the coat should be clipped or scissored around the face, ears, tail, and feet every couple of months. Ears need special attention, as they are somewhat prone to problems if they are allowed to remain moist inside. When the dog is eating, the ears should be held back with a head stocking, called a snood, to prevent food from getting stuck in the feathered tips. Fact number 10. Their coat. The hair is of medium length and somewhat silky. It is long enough to protect the dog's underside when in the field but never so long as to be a hindrance. The dog's coat comes in a variety of colors and patterns. To read our full blog about Cocker Spaniels or to visit our recommended Cocker Spaniel trainer, please refer to the links below in the description. One will take you to our preferred trainer, the other will take you to our blog. Don't forget to subscribe and thanks for watching.